The Sea of Galilee, a freshwater lake in northern Israel with deep religious significance, recently took on an unusual red hue, attracting widespread attention. The striking change, first observed earlier this month, sparked both wonder and speculation among visitors. Scientific analysis identified the cause as a natural bloom of Botryococcus brownii, a green microalga that can appear red when pigments accumulate under intense sunlight. This species is found worldwide in freshwater and brackish environments and is known for producing hydrocarbons suitable for biofuel production. Officials from Israel's environmental ministry confirmed that water quality tests show no health risks. And swimming remains safe. Laboratory studies reported no allergic reactions or other harmful effects in affected areas. Experts note that such color changes can occur when warm temperatures, nutrient-rich waters, and strong sunlight encourage rapid algae growth. While entirely natural, the event resonated with many due to the Sea of Galilee's prominent role in biblical history.